Your Excellency, can you please introduce yourself?
Yes, I'm Miss Aminata Touré. I'm the Minister of Justice, Attorney General of Senegal.
And today you have attended a launch of a special session here. Can you please let us know briefly what what you did and what you what was your message?
Yeah, well, I would like to start by thanking UN Women for the support they're giving us to the this project, which is ending violence against women and girls here in Senegal, and making sure that the law is implemented. And at the end, what we want to reach is ending violence against women, because we believe it's unacceptable in this 21st century. But the special nature of this program is that we're trying to bring together different actors. My colleagues in charge of women's rights, my colleague in charge of communication, NGOs, and women's rights movement would come together. So the end point is how we're going to create a social movement and violence against women and make sure that the law is implemented.
One last word. You mentioned this is unusual that the Ministry of Justice teams up with an organization such as UN Women focused on gender equality. Is that the new direction?
Definitely, definitely. Because the way we used to look at justice is just, pursuing crimes. But precisely, violence against women is a crime. That's the advocacy work I had to do with my colleague in the department. And they agree that we have to, put this issue as a priority. And I do have a department dealing with human rights, and women's rights are human rights, as UN Women used to say. So we really want to implement that and make sure that we bring all actors to end violence against women.
Thank you very much.
You're much welcome.